time. Ice blocks on my G-Shock. You know who it is, Slim and Young G-Rock.
Move that hair, girl. I just want to be the kind of girl you like. first anniversary, Chrissy. Thank you so much for being at Spoiled Rotten Beauty Bar since day one. To show my appreciation, I would like to give you 2 weeks free. Ah!
To my other makeup artist, Michelle. She's not here. She don't feel good, but I wanted to give her something, but I give it to her when I see her too. But thank y'all for coming. And I really want to say I do appreciate the rest of my staff. I love you guys so much. Thank my models. This is our second show and they rock like nothing else. I want to thank the people that always help me make everything happen. Trina, I love you. Always love me, baby. Thank you, Sharita, for allowing us to use your space. Thank you, Jaya. Thank you, Lily. Thank you, Natoya, Olivia, Andrea, Raynette. Everybody. Love y'all. Speaker always giving positive and motivating words to me from the beginning, and I love you.
And she the best. Listen, I want to tell you this for 2016. We have to encourage our black owners. Don't be a hater, be a congratulator, because you never know when it's going to be your time. Tell someone else what you see here on today, okay? Because you never know. This may be your next millionaire that you may have to call on. This may be your next bank owner that you may have to call on. You never know what road God is going to take her down. So let's support our black owners. We got somebody that's trying to get in the office right now. His name is what? Donald Trump. Everything that comes out of his mouth is what? Negative, right? And the Bible says it's not what goes into a man that defiles him. It's what comes out. So everything that comes out of your mouth is negativity. What you think gonna happen in this country? Then they just passed the law on everybody. You can wear your holster now with your gun in it. This is not good. This is why I say support our black owners, okay? They're doing something positive and they make these ladies looking good for their jobs and their careers. Let's do something positive and tell somebody about Spoiled Rotten Beauty Bar. We can